Salman Khan seemed to have landed in legal trouble yet again as a criminal complaint was filed against the actor on 25th June 2019 by senior journalist Ashok Pandey. He claims that the actor had snatched his phone during an incident in April 29. The complaint, which was filed before the Metropolitan Magistrate Court in Mumbai's Andheri, was filed for robbery, assault, criminal mischief and criminal intimidation. Pandey's advocate Neeraj Gupta and Nisha Arora informed that the case against actor has been filed under sections 323, 392, 426, 506 and 34 of the Indian Penal Code. In April 2019, the journalist had accused Salman Khan of snatching his phone while the actor was cycling on the streets of Mumbai. He also alleged that Salman Khan's bodyguards misbehaved with him and his fellow cameramen and that the superstar snatched away his phone. The court is expected to pronounce the order on 12th July 2019. News Desk.